The Commonwealth Medical College presents The Wisdom of Wellbeing with Dr. Stephen Scheinman.
Many Americans don't understand how hospice care works. Hospice care is high-quality medical care for those with limited life expectancy. It is not a place, but rather a philosophy to manage a person's pain and symptoms, whether it be at home, in a nursing home, or at a special facility. The goal is to allow the person to live as comfortably as possible while making the most of the time that remains. Dr. Alexander Nesbitt, a faculty member at TCMC's West Campus, wants you to know that hospice isn't only about dying. It's about dignity and comfort for the patient and support for family and friends. Hospice patients and their families are cared for by a team of health professionals, spiritual caregivers, and others who identify and address all needs. Quality of life is as important as the length of life. That's the wisdom of well-being.